You know, this place, I got it for not long. It was a pretty good deal.
So well, that means we only have half of it to work
with? Oh, no, I got the whole thing. They gave it for you cheap. It doesn't matter. Ancient Indian burial ground or something like that. Anyway. Yeah, and, you know.
So, the place is nice. But the rest of it. I mean, I have to pay the people who are coming to sit over it. And it just, it's costing me a great deal.
Well, of course. I mean, you gotta have, you know, a high quality staff for your wedding.
Right.
Like, I managed to hire that Satori fellow for your master of ceremonies. I mean, you hear him. He's always going on about how great he is.
Yes, yes, his education and et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. And who's presiding over this?
Well, I just told you, Mr. Tort. And we had to hire some protection, so I hired that Capitano from your best man.
Oh, yes, yes.
I know
that, that TV show, I think. Oh, I'm spending a great deal of money on this. I'm ready.
Well, we wanted it done right, so we're doing it right.
Sounds like we've still got things to get taken care of. Go ahead.
No,
get it started.